Good morning, everybody. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, y'all. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Praise the Lord this morning. Welcome to the Everyday Until Dynamic Devotion and Prayer. Yes, come on. This is the Clark Sisters, blessed and highly favored. It's Friday, so I'd give you some old school on Friday. Come on, good morning, good morning. As we enter in, let's enter in with our praise. Let's enter in with our digital praise. Come on, good morning. Come on, y'all, good morning. Today's inspiration is going to support this song being played this morning. Amen. Welcome to the Everyday Dynamic Devotion and Prayer. Come on, y'all, good morning, good morning. It's Friday, y'all. It's Friday. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good morning. Make sure that you like, comment, share, and tag. Like, comment, share, and tag. Let's get them in this morning. Let's get them in this morning. It's Friday. Y'all might as well come on in early. You got a few minutes. Let's give God praise. You got a few minutes. Type in and let us know where you're calling in from, where you're coming from, your city and state. We believe there's somebody righteous in every state. Ambassadors representing the state, God will stay his hand. We believe also in the name of Jesus, right? Come on, we're going to apply it today. Dynamic devotion and prayer. Here's you're going to get it every morning, your dynamic devotion and prayer every day until God says something different, until God says something different. Until God says something different. Right? Come on, y'all. Good morning. You know what she said. It could have been you. It could have been me. Woo! Good morning. I'm excited this morning. Also, if you're in a watch party, the person in the watch party wanted you here. They love you. They wanted to interact with you. I'm glad that you're here. Let's interact with our guests this morning. Those of you that are on the wall, those of you that are on the call, make sure that you text those of you that are on the IG. Come on, IG. Make sure y'all send up your hearts. You send up your praise this morning. That's their digital praise. Let's give God glory this morning. Come on, y'all. Good morning. Good morning. It's Friday. It's Friday. What else? We know that we're on the wall. And that breakthrough is on the other side of consistency. So to the degree that you can remain consistent, you'll see multiplied breakthroughs. Amen? All right, and then finally, if you see somebody on the wall that you know, that you love, that you miss, that you invited yourself, make sure you say hello to them. And if you have a prayer, a praise report, prayer request, place it on the wall. And if you have a prayer request that requires faith-filled instructions, go ahead and send it to admin@amazingchurch.com, and someone from my staff and or even myself, we may send it right back to you. Listen, love y'all this morning. Y'all ready to get it this morning? Come on. You got a few more minutes. Y'all wanna hear this? I got stuff for you. I want y'all to get some of this, y'all. Take it from me. Yeah, we don't own the rights to this music, but we sure understand what they're saying, right? Come on. Old school this day. Come on. Never let a day go by and I realize. Yeah, yeah. Come on, y'all. All right, y'all. Come on. Good morning, Miss Emily. Good morning, Miss Cheryl. Come on. Good morning, Mama, and Mama. Yes, y'all. Yes, y'all. All right, y'all. This morning, your inspiration, okay? I'll have inspiration. That's the inspired word of God. It's coming out of the word of God. You have motivation. That's what this word of God is saying in order for you to perform the app. You're going to get an app. So I'll have your inspiration. I'll have your motivation, but you're responsible for the application, all right? So we want you to be able to perform the app. Why? Because the word of God says he gives us daily his bread, and we believe that we apply the word of God today to live life a better way. It's dynamic. This is dynamic devotion and prayer because we will not only break open the word of God, but we'll also pray. So your participation, your liking, your commenting, your sharing, your digital praise, your hitting the buttons, your hitting the hearts, that is getting your soil properly prepared to make sure that the seed of the word which goes down on the inside of your heart is able to reproduce 30, 60, 90, 100,000 fold. You can do it. You can do it. Just make sure that you fully participate. This morning, our inspiration is coming out of Romans the third chapter, verse 23. It's a famous passage of scripture, Romans the third chapter, verse 23. I'd like to take a little time to tell you that it's embedded in a discourse of which Paul is teaching. Paul is giving pretty much a sermon, and he's showing how Jesus Christ came and the law as of which was what was in place before Christ came and died on the cross. The law pointed out our flaws, pointed out our sins, pointed out our issues. And so he's reflecting on the law and how Jesus had to come because of what the law did. And so Romans 3:23, famous passage, you've heard it before. It says, "For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God." All have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. For all, no one is excluded. Everybody. Would y'all say that with me? Everybody. Everybody has sinned. All right. This word sin is a big deal for us to understand that sin is also, it's explained here, but sin is to do wrong, to fall, to sin, he says, and fall short or miss. This fall short is the same as sin or miss the glory of God. The word glory here is not like bright shining light. The word glory here is not like you get new clothes. The word glory here is not about praise. The word glory is the opinion or the thought of God. In other words, this is what Paul is saying. Paul is saying that in the mind of God, because of the law, all have missed it. If it weren't for Jesus, if it weren't for the blood of Jesus, we would all be condemned to what the law said. And that is that we are all have fallen short. We all have sinned, or we all have missed it. All right. It's as if we were getting ready to jump over buildings, and you jump the building and you missed it by an inch. Now, whether you missed it by a mile, whether you missed it by an inch, you still have fallen short. So you try, you put forth all the effort, but the law causes you to still fall short, no matter what you do, no matter how you try to do it. And so Jesus came and shed blood, paid the price and the penalty for your sin. So all have sinned. Jesus paid for everybody's sin. All have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God, the opinion and the reputation, the thoughts of God. Everyone living has missed it in some way. So that's the motivation. Your motivation, everybody living has missed it in some way. I'll give you motivation again. Everybody living has missed it in some way. So what's my app then? If that's my inspiration, if that's my motivation, then what could my app be? My app is today, see people as a work in progress. Today, see people as a work in progress. Instead of getting mad with somebody that said something crazy to you, look at them and go, "You still a work in progress." Instead of throwing in the hands and the towel and just walking out, look at the person and go, "You still a work in progress." Instead of looking in the mirror and looking at all your flaws and looking at all your issues and looking at your bad attitude, looking at how you trip out, how you don't perform the fruit of the Spirit fully, look at yourself in the mirror and say, "Hey, boy, you're still a work in progress." Look at it and say, "Girl, you're still a work in progress." Because somebody, so you need hashtag that. I'm still a work in progress. Because of the blood of Jesus continue being applied to my life, God has purged my consciousness. My sin, I may have fallen short, but Jesus paid the price so I can be engrafted. I can be counted as a son and a daughter of the living God. Listen, Paul is saying the law points out all your sin, but Jesus paid the price for that sin. So I'm a work in progress while I'm here in the earth, but God is perfect. Me. I'm a work in progress while I'm here. I'm going through things. I understand that my sin is trying to hold me back. I understand that sin easily entangles me, but I know that the blood of Jesus has paid the price for all of my sin. And I never let a day go by without I don't realize. We're blessed and highly favored. Y'all, that's your inspiration. That's your motivation. You got your application. You're responsible for it. Make sure that you do it. Are y'all ready to give God praise as we enter in, as we have come in? Come on, we're in the outer court. We've offered ourselves. It's time now to enter into the inner court, but we got to give him glory for it. Come on, somebody give him praise for it. Hallelujah. That's your inspiration, motivation, and your application. Let's talk to the Father this morning. Father, we bless you this morning. We come before your throne. We love you. It is because of you, God, that we give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. It all belongs to you. Our adoration, our love. God, our confession is that you are our great Lord. You are our great King. You are our great God. You are Yahweh. You are mighty, and everything that you do is marvelous, God. And we give you thanks for it. We give you praise because our situations could be different. But God, you have decided that you wanted to bless us. We are blessed and highly favored, not because of us, because all have sinned and fallen short, but because of Jesus, who made us righteous, and we are now sons and daughters. We give you glory. We give you praise. Come on, somebody, give him thanks this morning. Give him praise this morning. He's worthy this morning. Lord, we love you. We magnify you. We thank you, Lord God, for being the great creator. You are the one who created us and fashioned and shaped us and molded us into your image and your likeness. We are your sons and daughters, and we do not take it for granted on this morning. So this morning, we give you glory. This morning, we give you praise. This morning, we ask that you forgive us for all of our sins, sins that caused us to come up short, sin that caused us to miss the mark, sin, God, that tried to disqualify us. In Jesus' name, God, we ask, because your word says to ask and we shall receive the things that we believe we receive. So by faith, God, we believe we receive your complete forgiveness. We believe we receive it now in Jesus' mighty name. We ask, God, that you would purge our consciousness from dead works. We ask, God, that you would cleanse us and wash us with the water of your word. We ask now, God, that you would throw our sin into the sea of forgetfulness as far as the east is from the west. God, that you would remember it no more, that you would wipe our slate clean, that you would give us a brand new life in the name of the Lord Jesus. We give you glory. We give you praise. We know, God, that without you, we are just sinners that are doomed to pay the price for our own sin. But with Jesus, we are sinners saved by grace, being brand new, made new. Old things have passed away. Behold, all things become new. We come out of sinship and into sonship. We come out of sinship and into daughtership. We come out of sin, citizenship, and into son and daughtership in the kingdom of God. We give you glory now. We give you praise now. Thank you, Lord God, that what the law could not do, Jesus did by dying on the cross, paying the price for our sin, similar to a Friday like this. God, that he died at 3 p.m. and got up on a Sunday like the one we're going to get to. So, God, right now, we already know how the story ends. We already know how the story is played out. Because of our sin, Jesus came, died for us so that we can ascend like he will. We give you praise. We give you glory. He is our sin debt payer. He is our propitiation. He is the firstborn of the dead. And because of Jesus, we have an expectation that the same power that raised Jesus from the grave will also quicken our mortal bodies and then raise us up as well. We give you praise for it now. Come on, give him glory for it now. God, we thank you. We praise your name. We love you this morning. Come on, give him glory for it. This is your praise moment. This is your praise time. Come on, somebody, give him praise for it. Give him glory for it. He's worthy. He's worthy. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. He's worthy. Come on, somebody. Somebody bless the name of the Lord. Y'all know what this time is. Those of you that are new on the call, that's when you wake up your neighbor. That's when you shout. That's when you take your time. That's when you send up your digital praise. That's when you wake up your loved ones. That's when you stop on your bicycle. That's when you blow your horn in your car. That's when you let them know God is good. I'm giving him glory. He's forgiven me. I give him praise for it right now. Come on, y'all. Give him praise for it now. Hallelujah. He's worthy. He's worthy. Come on, somebody, give it glory. Father, we thank you so much. We bless your name. We bless your name this morning. We bless your name this morning. We ask, God, that you would heal those that need healing this morning, that you would raise those up off of the deathbed, those up off of the sick bed, those, Father God, that are dealing with whatever kind of sickness and disease. We see in your word that they brought all manner of sickness and disease to you, and you heal them all. Therefore, God, since you are no respecter of persons, what you do for one you're willing to do for another. And so, God, we're asking that you would just do for us what your word says that you would do, that your word would come forth, God, and not return back into your void, that, Lord God, that your word would shower down upon us, that your word would go before us, that your word would protect us, that your word would cover us, that your word would be our shield, that your word is our sword that we use, that we, God, use our faith to quench all the fiery, wicked darts of the enemy. You always calls us to triumph. You always calls us to have a victory. And so, God, we give you glory right now in the name of the Lord Jesus. We praise you this morning. We praise your name this morning. God, we could not do it without you. If it were not for you in our lives, God, there's no telling where we would be. There's no telling where we would be. Our minds lost, gone away, reprobate, rebellious. But God, you saved us and redeemed us. So we give you praise. We give you glory. We love you this morning. Thank you, Lord, for waking us up. Thank you for giving us a mind, God, to want to give you praise. Thank you for giving us a mind to want to give you glory. Thank you for giving us a mind to think on those things which are noble, lovely, those things which are kind, those things which are pure and praiseworthy, Lord. We ask, God, that you help us produce the fruit of the Spirit on today. Help us, Lord God, to overlook those today, God, that are still works in progress, instead of us buying into the foolishness of fools, instead of us buying into the anger of those that are angry, instead of us buying into, God, all kinds and all manner of things that would draw us away from you. Help us, Lord, to avoid the tentacles of the foolishness so that we can walk, Father God, in the glory that you have placed upon us, so that we can be great representations of you here in the earth. We magnify you. We glorify you. Lord, we thank you for another day. God, if we can't do anything else, we just thank you for another day. You've been so kind. You've been so good. It could be something else, but God, we give you glory. We expect a miracle in our lives. We expect a miracle every day. We expect miracle signs and wonders to follow us because we believe. Your word says follow that. Your word says this, that miracle signs and wonders will follow them that believe, and that when we are delivered, when we are saved, we shall walk, we shall speak in new tongues. God, give us new words on today. Give us a new language on today. Let the words that come out of our mouth, God, be acceptable in your sight. Therefore, we're asking, God, that you would give us new vocabulary on today to speak, to talk, God, to share, to minister, to get into the hearts of mankind so that we today can expand the kingdom. We give you glory. We give you thanks. It's in the name of the Lord Jesus we pray. And everyone said this morning, what y'all got to say this morning? Y'all know it's Friday. Come on. It's Friday. It's Friday. Give God praise for it, y'all. Come on. Give him praise for it. I love it. I have an expectation that he can and that he will, that he always has and that he always will. Come on, somebody, give him thanks for it. God needs to be glorified in your life. It's Friday. Y'all know Friday. I'm going to let you have it. I'm going to give you an opportunity to enjoy everything that you decided that you wanted to do today. Go and have a bananas day today, all right? Are y'all living right today? Listen. Thank y'all so much for being on the call. Thank y'all for joining in on today. Had to let y'all get it. Y'all want this one? Today, expect a miracle. Listen, today, expect a miracle. I had to let y'all go old school this morning. It's Friday. It's old school Friday, right? Are you looking for a miracle? Come on. Give him praise for it this morning. Come on, y'all, receive it. Tell somebody on the wall how proud of them you are. It's Friday. I love it. Listen, callers, thank y'all so much for joining in. God bless you. I pray that you have exactly the day that God intends for you to have. All right? Be blessed. Have a wonderful morning. We'll see you back here tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. Central Standard Time for the Everyday Until Dynamic Devotion and Prayer. Be blessed. All right? Listen, y'all, IG, thank y'all for joining in this morning. I'm glad that y'all got in and y'all got in on time. I'm telling you, y'all was on time today, IG. That's different for y'all. I love you. I'm glad you're here. Make sure that you meet us here tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. Central Standard Time for the Everyday Until Dynamic Devotion and Prayer. I'm honored that y'all are here. Thank y'all. Get somebody else on with you. Let's make this thing incredible. Let the love of God go across the entire earth. All right? Be blessed, y'all. Listen, Facebook, glad y'all are here this morning. Y'all know that, right? glad you're here this morning. Going to be an incredible, incredible day for you as you look for a miracle and believe that God is able, that God is doing exactly what he said he was going to do. I'm excited for you. God bless you. I love you. Have a wonderful, wonderful day. Come on, you know the sky well, y'all. Only a few of y'all know what that is. Only a few of y'all know what that is. Make sure y'all share this today. Be blessed. Have a wonderful day. All right?